children, we were doing our chapter, that is playing with numbers. So the topic in that which we are going to study today is least common multiple, that is LCM. This is the last topic of this chapter, children. Come, let's study.
So children, our last topic of this chapter is least common multiple. We can also say, children, lowest common multiple. Children, before we were studying about HCF, that is, we were talking about highest common factor, or we were studying about the highest common factor. But now, children, in this topic, we are going to study about multiple, that is, least common multiple. So, children, least common multiple, or you can say lowest common multiple, means that if you have two numbers, so the least or the lowest multiple between those numbers. What you have to do in LCM, you have to find, you will be giving any two or three numbers, and then you have to find the least common or the lowest common multiple of those numbers, children. Yes, now children, for example, we take the number, children, 3 and 4, children. Now, we will find out the least common multiple between those numbers, children. If we have to find the HCF, children, what we do, we used to factorize the numbers given to us one by one. But in the case of, children, least common multiple or the lowest common multiple, children, what we are going to do, we'll take it together. Okay, children. Now, what we will do, children, we will write it like this, how we have to factorize. Now, what we're going to do, we are going to, children, see that we have to find the LCM of numbers 3 and 4, children. First, we will see the smallest number that comes, that means in which the 3 and the 4, both the numbers will come. We'll start from 2, children. 3 will not come in 2, but 4 will come. So, we'll start with 2 because we don't have any smallest number or any number in which 3 also comes and 4 also comes, children. So, we'll start with 2. 2. 3 will write it like this only because 3 doesn't come in the table of 2. So, 3 will write like this only. Then 2 2's are 4. Then again 2. 3 you will write like this only, 2 1's are 2, then 3, 3 1's are 3 and 3. So, the LCM will be, children, 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3. You have written over here, 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3. What you get, children, 2 2's are 4, then 4 3's are 12. What you will get answer 12. So, the LCM or the least common multiple of 3 and 4, children, is 12. So, what does this mean, children, answer 12, if you ever... It means, children, that when you will write the multiples of number 3 and 4, the common and the lowest common, matlab lowest multiple and the common between these two numbers, you will be getting 12. When you write the multiple, children, the lowest common multiple, the smallest common multiple of these two numbers will be 12. So, the LCM of these two numbers is, children, 12. This is small number, children. You can do like this. You can also write the multiples and then you can find the lowest common. But when you will be getting the bigger numbers, children, it will be difficult for you first to write the multiples and then to find the common. So, we prime factorize like this. So, it becomes easy. Now, children, we can take one more example. For example, we have got 20, 25 and 30. And now you have to find out the LCM of these three numbers. Again, you will see in the last it is 0 over here and here also it is 0. So, it will be coming in the table of 2. Again, you will start like this. 2 10s are 20, 25 you will write like this only, children. 2 15s are 30, like 2 1s are 2, 1 carry over here, it becomes 10, then 2 5s are 10, it becomes 15. Then again 2, children, 2 5s are 10, 25 you will write like this only, 15 you will write like this only. Now, you will see the smallest number in which the number comes, you will do with 3. 3, 5 doesn't come in the table of 3, you will write like this. 25 doesn't come in the table of 3, again you will write like this. Because 5 plus 2 is 7 and 7 is doesn't come in the table of 3. That means 25 is also not divisible by 3. But 15, 5 plus 1, 6. That means 6 comes in the table of 3. That means 15 will also come in the table of 3. And 3, 5s are 15. Now, you will do it with 5. 5 1s are 5, 5 5s are 25, then again 5 1s are 5. Again you will do with 5, 5 1s are 5, 1 you will write like this only, 5 1s are 5, 1 and 1 will be same, it will, you'll do like this. Now, LCM of 20, 25 and 30, children, 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 3 multiply by 5 multiply by 5, you will write like this, then you will multiply these numbers, 2 2s are 4, children, then 4 3s are 12, 12 fives are 60 and 60 fives are 300, because 6 fives are 30 and one more zero, that it will become 300. So the when you will write the multiples of these numbers, 20, 25 and 30, the lowest common multiple of these numbers, children, you will get 300. So the LCM of these three numbers is 300, children. With this, children, we have finished our topic least common multiple or lowest common multiple. Earlier we have done HCF, that was highest common factor. In that you have to find the highest common factor of the numbers given to you, and in this you have to find the least common multiples number that is given to you. Okay, children, with this we have finished our topic. And now, children, this is your practice work which you have to do at your home, children. Now our chapter playing with numbers is finished. Now, children, thank you so much. And now see you in the next lecture, children.